Bleep.
Gonna do one called Blood Red Eyes.
Cool. So you wrote this song as well, of course.
Yes. Wrote this one. This one was actually, this is like a Frankenstein song, because the verse is a song I wrote back junior year of high school when I worked at a little mom and pop coffee house called Ecclesia Coffee House, and there wasn't very many customers, so I would just sit in there and play guitar and stuff, and I wrote the verse, and I had a chorus, but I didn't really care for the chorus, and so I had a band in between senior year of high school and freshman year called Good Show Feeling, and we had a song called Blood Red Eyes, but it had a different verse, and I liked the verse a lot, but one of my friends wrote it, and so I kind of swapped it out with this one, and it goes well together. It's a very chill song, kind of jazzy, and then laid back, dissonant kind of in the chorus.
Blood Red Eyes, Tanner Gray.
Sitting alone in the afternoon of a Saturday in the month of June, wasting away all my precious time that could be spent better. Not a care in the world, all that take life, cause everything is on my mind. And I don't care, no, I don't care about it anyway. What do I do? What do I do? Cause it's a combination. I don't care, she don't know that I'm here, cause I pour it all out on the floor like it really matters. If I mess up once, I mess up twice, and I can't fight this vicious fight. I am weak, no, I am strong, at least that's what she says. At least that's what she says. I can't see through these blood red eyes, baby. Without you by my side, baby, I can't bleed through these tied up scars, baby, I can't be alone on the sidewalk. This coffee house has become my